Oh my God. Hello, Justin.
Hi.
JT, how you doing, baby?
Hi, how's it going?
So how important was it to actually be able to work with Dan in the booth to get BooBoo right?
It was essential to the process. You know, Yogi and BooBoo are kind of a comedic duo.
Okay.
Like a Laurel and Hardy or an Abbott and Costello. And so getting to riff off of Dan, it afforded us the opportunity to add a lot more humor. And we started kind of going off script and riffing a little bit.
Did Eric pull you back in or just let you go?
Well, he let us go. There, you know, at the end of the day, he doesn't use it if it doesn't work. But, you know, it gave us the opportunity to really just explore every option.
How easy was it to get that BooBoo voice?
It's challenging. It's challenging. It took me, you know, every day that we record, it took me about 20 to 30 minutes to really get into it. So I would start recording, and then when we'd get to the end of the session, I'd go back and do the first 30 minutes, because it's kind of a weird voice. It's in a weird palette. So,
how challenging is it to do animation, Justin? Some people just think because it's a cartoon, it's animation, it's a lot easier than being on set actually doing it.
Well, it's extremely challenging. It's you know, you don't have the physicality to show people. And you kind of have to make it come out in the voice. You have to make all the performances come out in the sound of it. This was really interesting for us because they had already had a movie shot when they went to New Zealand, shot the whole movie, and then they brought us in and were like, here's the scene. You know, and what they did, which was so brilliant, and I think this is all credit to the director, Eric, they shot plates that could make the scenes and shots extend longer. So if we came up with something that was funnier, we were afforded that time to play it out. And then after we did the voices, the animator stepped in and made these bears look unbelievable. So it's kind of like a Who Framed Roger Rabbit for this generation.
Were you bummed that you didn't get to go to New Zealand?
I was bummed until I came into work and worked for 3 hours and then went and played 9 holes of golf after that. So yeah. My leg is fine.
We'll go get some music, baby.
Thank you.
Want some JT music?
I don't know, man. I don't know. It's when I get around to it.
All right.
All right.